So I've never played a simulator game on the channel before, and I never thought if I did it would be this one. When I originally heard about this game, I looked at its release date and saw it was coming out on April 1st, and I immediately thought it was a joke and a gigantic troll. And then a couple days ago, they actually released a very epic trailer that kinda replicated the original Dead Island trailer that got everyone hyped up about that game. It was And the GOAT version of it was absolutely fantastic. And I thought to myself, okay, I guess this is actually happening. This is what the internet has resorted to. But anyways, this is GOAT Simulator. I do not know what to expect out of this game other than the fact that I think it's gonna be hilarious to play for at least a little bit anyways, to play and to watch. So hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy the series. As always, if you are gonna enjoy the series, I can't even get through this intro without laughing. Drop the video a quick rate to let me know. And other than that, let's get started. So this is the PC version of the game. There is only a PC version if you're wondering. And for what settings there are, we are actually playing on maximum settings. Let's just jump right into it and see what happens. I jumped over an obstacle. So there's a headbutt option. And there's a float. That guy just randomly died. Wall stalling! Yatches! Oh, it's a trampoline! Look at that air I got. Gotta stay with it. Gotta stay with it. Oh, babe, come on. Okay. Let's see. 2014 seems to be like the year of these simulator games. And like I said, I normally don't play simulator games, but this one, I just not. I couldn't resist. One second here. I gotta reduce the mouse sensitivity here, but it's a little too crazy for me. Now we resume. What is this thing? Arc reactor? Oh no! We're gonna get crushed by the corkboard. Do I dare? How did the table? Apparently that was a combo. How did the table end up over there? Oh my god, game of the year 2014. Okay. Let's see what happens if I... Oh, anyone see it? Like my neck! My neck was like seizing out actress style. I can do like, if I hold the space button and hold the right button on the mouse, I do like a little barrel, actually. One sec. Let me get to that trampoline and we'll try something here. Okay, get air. No, get back on there. Oh, come on, you can do it. Oh god! Okay. Let's go in. Oh, there's a freaking stealth jet up there. I gotta get that. It's with the mattress. Oh yeah. Jump on that mattress. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! 360. Okay, let's go inside the house. See what shit we can disturb. Oh, such a waste of a nice TV. Dinner time. Oh my god, my head's stuck in the table! No! Watermelon. Get that watermelon. I like flail my neck. Okay, one second. Let's go up. Let's head up upstairs. Ginger! Ginger! I don't know if he's actually ginger or not, but he's seen better days. What's behind door number one? Nothing. Okay. There is no sprint option. I keep trying it, but it doesn't happen. Ugh. This is infinitely times better than Woodchopper Simulator 2013. Oh my god. Oh, sweet Jesus. Come on. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no. Okay, he's not dead. He's not dead, people. He's up. He's up. I can't get through that door. Oh, doing like the Saints Row ragdoll. Okay, let's get out of this house here. Jump into the streets. Bounce my head off the curb. Okay. Oh, look at that slide! Oh, there's a sprint, okay. Now, how does one attempt to get in here? Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby! Oh, this has to happen. This has to happen. Come on, get up the stairs. It's not going. Oh, there it goes. Just like a little stuck right there. It's a little. Oh, it won't go. It won't go. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, no. Oh. I'm pretty sure if I would have got to the top of the diving board, we would have been okay. But now the question is, how do we get out of here? There's only one way. There's only one way. Yes! Headbutt Joel. Okay. Now, I'm assuming this is gonna have like different mods to it because there's like a different options. Kind of like different levels, kind of like Trials has. User generated stuff. Oh no! The goat. The goat. No, don't break those. We can use these to get up. Oh, defying physics! We're up, we're up. Got a cement mixer. Come on, baby. There's gotta be some fun shit to do in here. It's a freaking construction site. I remember playing construction sites. You can do it. You can do it. There's gotta be something up top. It's gotta. Just gotta be. Make this my treehouse. Okay. Gotta get up higher. You gotta be rewarded. Oh, you got it. You got it. You got it. Yeah. What is this thing? Oh my god. What? Ready? Oh no! Oh my god! It won't stop! Oh no! Come on! You gotta get up! Yeah. Yeah. Oh! come on! Okay, one second, okay. We gotta reset here. We gotta reset this. I got a genius idea. Jetpack off a trampoline. I just gotta find a trampoline. Oh! No! Oh, God! Michael Bay! The Michael Bay! Oh, it won't stop! Oh, my God. Okay, he's alive. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay, people. Okay, here. This is what we're gonna do. This is gonna happen. No, no, no. Control yourself. Control yourself. Okay. Ready? Everyone ready? Go! Oh, no! She won't sit straight. Oh, jump. Straight up vertical. Oh, okay. That's not working. So that is the purpose of going up to the construction site. There is a jetpack. I feel like Michael Bay is gonna ruin my childhood with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie. There's gonna be random explosions everywhere. I'll be honest with myself. I'm still gonna watch it. Alright, let's go see what's over here. Whoa! No! What the hell's this guy doing in the random field? Tokyo drifting. Oh my God. Scare this shit out of all of them. Stonehenge. We're going to face a national monument. They actually kind of look like, standing turds a little bit. Stone turds. Let's see. Goat henge. Come on, bring it down the house here. Yeah! I'm all this man. Yep. I see it! I see it! Ha! Oh, I didn't headbutt it. I didn't headbutt it. You gotta headbutt it. You gotta get up! You gotta get up! Here we go! Pull some sweet combos. Oh, protesters. What is this? Pink cars everywhere. Honda Civics. No! Recover! That's not happening. Look at these guys in their like 80s jumpsuits. Sweat clothing's out of style, man. Ain't working. Come on. There's gotta be something else we can do around here. There's gotta be, just gotta be. What do we got? Guy, businessman here. All work and no play. McNick's a dull boy. Oh, looks like some kind of Facebook startup in the making. Fuck you, Zuckerberg! Think you're so big now, buy an Oculus? Man, I would have been so pissed off if I was the original Oculus supporter. Collect $2.5 million, then make a clean $2 billion. Oh, the profit is real. The profit is real. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm on the roof! Alright, here we go. Roof. Ugh. Come on. You can do it, Goaty. You're using some extra motivation. Some NOS. That's not happening. Okay. That didn't work out nearly as well as I planned it out in my head. Oh, there's a crane up there. Holy! Roll! Oh, where did I land? I don't even... Oh, I landed on top of the tunnel. Okay, I gotta figure out how I can be airborne for 6 seconds. I gotta figure out that. I think I can climb the... I could climb the crane, right? Oh, yes, you can. Oh, yes, you can. Now, if I can just stay... How is this even possible? How does this work? Oh, there are people in there. It's okay. We gotta focus on. Oh god. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Huh! Come on, come on! 3, 4, no! Alright, back up here again. That didn't work. I have to hit the jets. The question is, how do I steer this thing? Come on. Oh no, I landed on... Oh my god, ah! Shit! Oh, no! Oh wait! Yeah! You got it! Oh, fuck! No! Oh, wait! Oh! I will get this! Okay, here we go. I think I'm getting a hang of steering this jetpack while I'm airborne. So we'll try this again. Oh, it's freaking 5 seconds after I land off that building. So if I can just push it a little. There we go. 3, 4, 5. Yeah! Got it! Oh, what? Oh, they want me to do it. Oh my god. 9 seconds. Are you kidding me? What? Oh yeah, we're in. We're in the testing facility. Oh, come on. Testing facility is a skate park. Okay. Maybe there's some other item I can use in here. Oh, is one thing. What do you think? How do I? Oh, it's a slow motion button? Oh, there is a slow motion. I just licked the bicycle. Let's see here. What else can I do? Ragdoll. So how do I ditch the bicycle? I mean the jetpack. Oh my god. No way. Hold up. Hold that shit up. Got me crazy! Ragdolling. Oh yeah. Okay, staying airborne is fine then. If I can just stay in here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. Where does this one lead? Still going. Come on. What else we got? Get a total score of 500,000. Stuck on something. I gotta get out of here. Come on. Oh my god. No. Oh no. I'm stuck. Luckily, there's a respawn button. So we're here. Alright, guys, that will be the first episode of Goat Simulator. Oh, I love this community. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more, let me know in the comment box below. Drop the video a quick like, and I will see you guys next time, alright? As always, have a fantastic day.